Right, Lee, you and Jono are marshalling the troops today, doing a bit of outdoor interval training and all that. Tell us what's going on, man.
It's not too much today, to be honest. We're just doing a bit of a warm-up now, and then just going to do a bit of a interval session. It's just not too long, though, just short sprints and stuff, so...
Do you come out sort of outdoors a lot for, you like mixing it up like this?
Well, you might as well when it's like this, the weather, you know, what I mean? So we normally use the indoor track at City, so... But there's a lot of school sports days going on there as well, so... It's good, isn't it? It's nice.
Yeah, it's lovely.
Get a suntan at the same time.
That's
if
it.
If you can. Unless you gym and you burn.
I need a suntan. But talking to someone who needs a suntan, Jono. You know, why do you like sort of doing, you know, obviously with your strength and conditioning background, you know, what's the benefits of doing sort of outdoor training like this?
Gets the ticker going, doesn't it? The sprints. Yeah. Good for the old ticker, mate. Good for power as well. Explosive power.
Yeah.
That's the old point of sprinting. Nice. Explosive power.
Who's the fittest
the
guy
fittest
in the gym?
Yeah. In the gym?
Yeah. Can't say
yourself. Jimmy and Adam.
Yeah.
Jimmy Kelly and Adam Haig.
That was at different stages,
minute,
aren't they?
At this minute.
Yeah.
It was at different stages, so Adam's just super fit, isn't
he?
Yeah. Hey? The other lads are just like Craig Buns, yeah, in good shape right now. So I'll just say, like, but Adam's just like next level fitness.
Keep it going, come on, push it on! Push it! Push! Come on! Keep going!
Hey, fucking hell!
Well done.
Yes. Enjoy doing these, Jimmy.
Two laps.
On the pace of the jog. Yeah?
Yeah. I'm not built for this team either. Sort of like Iceland, me.
Well, the lad, the two trainers here say that you're one of the fittest around here.
I'm fit, but I can't sprint.
No. Come on! Come on, Adam! Come on, Marvin, come on! All the way, come on! Come on!
Hold on.
Good work. Good work.
Adam looking fit there, mate. You alright?
Yeah, good.
Now, I understand... You got a fight date now?
Yeah, 27th of this month in Bolton, on Johnny Rice show.
That's right, the MTK show.
Yeah, 2 weeks Friday.
Yeah.
Looking forward to it.
Feels like having a sort of Kobe
for I know, I've not seen him on that, have I? I fought in the end of March. Yeah. Now I've got my second fight coming up, and then after that we'll just see what happens. Hopefully like a good opportunity comes along, and I'll take the fight, whatever happens.
What have you been doing in sort of, in the time in between then, just ticking over and that?
Since the new year, I ain't been out of the gym. Been in the gym constantly. Just been training every day, every week. So just learning new techniques really and just improving and that.
So, in terms of the time you've had off, do you think that will help you in this fight going into it?
Yeah, definitely, because I've been in the gym, I've not been out of the gym. I had one fight this year, so I'm not like, I'm not rusty. So, yeah. So yeah, it's all good.
Are you looking forward to just getting back?
Yeah,
back
just getting like the momentum going again.
Yeah, it's done now.
Blowing out of his ass.
Morgan, do you enjoy this sort of training?
I love it. I love it. I'm explosive.
Yeah.
I like his work. Yeah, and Senny as well.
Looks like hard work though.
Yeah, it's hard work. It's got to be. It's got to be.
Lee, it looks like it's good times for the gym at the minute.
Yeah, everything's good. We've got a few lads not here today, Craig, and a couple of lads due to be that should have been over from the States, but then waiting on visas and stuff. So it's good. Everything's good. Yeah, Jinder Singh and they have good buzz in the gym.
Do you like it when it's like a group session like this where everyone's sort of feeding off each other and pushing each other?
Yeah, it's good to mix it up, like individuals, you know, obviously doing a lot of tech, you've got a wasp about singing on the back, bastard arse there, haven't you?
But
punch him in the butt.
Cheers. Is it still there?
It's gone now, mate. Jono got it.
Jono, you're my hero.
But it's good. These are good, like, good team, you know, team spirit. It's hard work, so it's good when they all push each other. And, you know, if they're all, like, kind of competitive, level wise it's good as well. So, but obviously the individual stuff you need as well, and for the technical work, and like John does a lot of individual stuff with the strength work as well. So just because you just got to mix things up, haven't you, so it doesn't become too boring, monotonous.
How important is it to have like a good team, you know, and people around you that you trust in terms of working on the lads with different aspects of the boxing game?
Yeah, like obviously, like you work as a team, don't you? So like, you know, you want to, if I'm not focusing on like the strength work, John always, and I know he's doing the right things with the lads, so don't need to have any worries and stuff like that. So same with like if I'm in the gym doing the boxing side of things and John O's outside. It's just a good blend, you know what I mean? So like you just need the right people, you know, like that are doing what they're supposed to do, and you're all working in the same path, aren't you? Nobody diverting.
You're not enjoying this, Marvin, or is that are these the perspiration of joy?
Smiles all around. Shit!
You all seem to be holding your own though.
My leg's getting better anyway.
Yeah.
Just getting the fitness up.
Yeah. Jimmy, you're looking forward to the 27th then?
Yeah, feel good for it, mate.
Yeah.
Can't wait.
Obviously, you're back on home soil after Australia.
Uh-huh.
You know, and then you've got this a date after this as well in Wivenshaw.
Yeah, 25th of August, so just seeing what comes of it now.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, you probably want to be knocking on the door again for some meaningful titles, don't you? That's the sort of level you're at now, isn't it?
That's what I just thought, get two back-to-back. Nothing was there, so get two back-to-back and I'll sit in a good position. Yeah, yeah. So, no point in just waiting around, got to keep busy.
Push! Push! Push!
Lovely. Walk round. Walk round and you don't recover. Walk.
But the hard part is the recovery.
Yeah.
So now the sprint's easy. This is the hard part now.
Yeah?
Yeah, you know, show me.
How come?
It's like show you're not tired, you know?
Yeah.
You gotta work on that. You can't be going back to your corner. Cause any other guy knows then, you know?
Yeah.
So this is the hard part now. Gotta walk like unless it's wrong, you know? Walk like 100%.
What's next for you, Morgan, man? I know obviously the last one didn't go as you expected, but that kid was a real tough kid, wasn't he?
Yeah, he took everything, you know, he took everything.
Yeah.
But I made a mistake, you know, I shouldn't have tried to go all out and get a knockout at the end, you know?
Yeah.
It's all good though, you know, you live, you learn. Just going to try and get a fight now as soon as possible. And, you know, training's going well. I'm really positive. You know, I think the loss can, opens up new things for me, you know, so I'm thankful for everything.
Yeah. Yeah, brilliant. Khalil, first time we've got you on British Boxers.
First time.
Working at Bears Gym.
Yeah, been here for about.
Anything for Sky,
tired, man. been with Lisa's about 16.
Yeah.
So, just carrying on, just like looking to make my professional debut anytime soon.
Yeah, yeah.
Just waiting for these lot to finish the run. It's my turn.
Beast.
Yeah, come on, Adam.
That's your old kind of guy, though, isn't it?
Let's go!
Yeah, like cool. I met Mr. Beer in Delhi and he took me to England to train with him, and he's like a lot of family. These guys are like learning a lot every day, and everyone is like polite in behavior, and everyone is like behaving good with me. It's like feeling home
cool,
with
man.
The Manchester people.
Now I understand that you know a big superstar in India, Vijinder Singh.
Yeah, Bollywood actor and whatever you can say.
Is he going to win a world title?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Strong enough
to do it.
Of course, man, he's my Jimmy idol. Look at this guy.
he says you're his idol, Jimmy.
You're walking home, he said no.
All right, thanks, mate. Cheers. Good luck.